mallet. Oh, they all died instantly! Oh, I knew it was toxic, but Oh god, it's a massacre. It's an absolute massacre. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best in Slot, and welcome back to Among Ripples Shallow Waters. This is the ecosystem save the environment kind of game we played a few weeks ago. Now, two reasons we're going to play it. Today, we're going to tackle sandbox mode. We're going to do whatever the bejeebus we want. We did the campaign last time. And also, the game is officially on Kickstarter. There's just over 3 weeks left, and they're about a quarter of the way through. At the moment, they need a little bit of a push, so I figured we'd support them a little bit because it's a really cool looking little game, and I've talked to the devs a little bit. I know they've got big plans for the future as well, expanding out past lakes and stuff like that for games. So check out their Kickstarter, I'll link that down below, and let's go save the world, shall we? It is recommended for new players. Yeah, but I'm a professional, so it's fine. Okay, here we go. So last time we played in an environment that looks something like that, a little campsite. Mountain winter landscape. Daljon. How do I pronounce that? I don't know why I'm going Daljon. Let me go in a little bit German with it. Daljon. Something like that. Let's go. We're going to the mountains to have some lovely frozen fish. Melka the ecologist. Hey, this area contains a lot of old trash. That's a very offensive way to talk about me and my subscribers. We need to take care of that eventually. If it's close to a lake, it increases toxins. You can dig it up to get rid of it, and we also receive some money for the trouble. Cool beans. Okay. I did say I'd played the game before, and I have, but I have forgotten entirely how I play. So is this the trash? It is the trash. Okay, I actually cannot remember how you play the game. Terraform, right, we have to terraform to get rid of it. So let's go on terrain, let's remove object. Gonna get a bit of moolah for doing that, I guess, if I figure out what I'm doing. Oh, I think it's, we have to basically do like this, right? There we go, so we've just put tons of toxins into our water supply, that's okay. Have a total amount of 120 organisms in the lake. Oh, we've got a few knocking around in there. We'll stick to this little baby lake for now. Let's have a little look in here. What have we got? What are we playing with? We have a algae, and we have a dace, and we have another dace. So I guess that's it. We've got two daces and a little bit of algae. Cool. Okay, so let's check our research page. How much? Yeah, we can do a little bit. Let's get this passive income up, I think, is a good idea. Go and yeah, why not? Right, so the goal is to make the greatest ecosystem the world has ever seen. The goal is really to get otters, if we're totally honest. High toxins, add clams or certain plants to reduce toxins. Okay, so let's get some clams in there. Hopefully, do that. And let's get a breeding ground for the dace. I know, we're gonna calm down, love. Calm down. Look, you can see there our toxins getting reduced slowly over time because our beloved clams are doing their work. And we can be inside the clam if we want. I've always personally wanted to be inside a clam, so. I have no money whatsoever. I spent it all on clams, much like in real life. There we go. Right, so we can get some rocks. Get those right next to that. Lovely stuff. And then we just need 6 more gold to get the reed, so we need 4 more gold. And we'll kind of get that over time. But we'll get more of it as we start to like breed our animals together. So can you please just hurry up and have sex? That would be great. That would be lovely. One thing I think the game needs is like a speed up time button. You know, I want to go zoom. I want to go zoom. Let me go zoom. There we go. Reeds. Let's get those in there. And in there. And there we go. Environment perfect and instantly. Didn't even have to go near each other. They're knocking out some babies. Okay, well, let's get an in-water view of this, shall we? Lovely stuff. We're getting there. Nearly. Two more. Because you saw it popped up there, we've hit our dace limit, essentially. You know, who hasn't? Kids these days, with their dace limits. Now, they eat algae. Is that going to be a problem? Because I feel like I don't have much algae in the lake. I think we've got like one, which is there. Oh, we've got two. We came with two. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna hit expand into this bit. And then, bam, look at that beautiful. It's not a penis, it's a gun, okay? We're fighting environmental change and we're going in hard on it. There we go. You see instantly they start to breed at a slightly higher level. Now what we should try to do is get the dace population really high, or like consistently surviving, and then Is it full again? I don't know what. I've got no bloody room, love. What do you want from me? There's no toxins, so our clams are probably dying. We need something else that's gonna breed, you know? Crayfish. I'm gonna get a crayfish. I don't want clams anymore. They're gonna eat the dead clams. That's my idea. And I think we want perch. It's gonna eat the dace, so we need to be careful. But the hope is that we get enough dace that the perch can feed on them, but the dace will kind of keep going. Did we get a mallard last time? I want a mallard. That's what I want. Okay, boom, boom. Let's get a breeding ground. And let's make it a happy breeding ground. We need redhead grass and grass. I do love some redhead grass, personally. There we go. And normal grass. Just about got enough moolah to do this. Lovely stuff. Okay, now. All we need to do is make sure that the dace don't die, basically. There we go. Look at him. Isn't he adorable? I want to be a crayfish. I always wanted to be a crayfish. Can I headcam the... I can't. Headcam. No. Oh lord, he's moving. Oh, I'm inside it. Am I having sex with another crayfish? I've never had sex with a crayfish before. This is literally a first for me. It's not what I thought I'd be doing with my day, but... I'll be done? Yeah, that sounds about right. Wait, I can't tell if I'm meant to be... No, I think I am this crayfish. Wait, either inside each other, or I am this crayfish, and the headcam position is odd. But that would make sense, right? Because the crayfish's eyes are, like, at the front, beyond the claws, so it makes sense that I can kind of see them. Okay, I'm not having sex with a crayfish. It's getting toxic, oh no. Why is it getting toxic? Because of the dead things. Okay. Well, I don't really want clams. What will reduce my nutrients, my toxins? Okay, I need hornwort, but I can't afford hornwort. Come on, a little bit more moolah and get me some hornwort. Come on, have sex, damn it. Breed. I think it's just because things die and then that leaks toxins into the water, essentially. Makes sense. How are we doing? The dace are struggling. The dace are not outbreeding the perch, and the perch are about to breed another one. So yeah, this is dangerous business. I'm gonna get some hornwort. Trying to force my dace to kind of just mass breed, you know, just keep on going, essentially. So we need a lot of them. Seventh three. There will be a ratio between dace and perch, assuming both are happy, wherein they eat and breed at the same ratio, essentially. You know, every time you have sex, someone gets eaten. What a weird superpower that would be. I'm not sure 7 to 3 is it, but I guess we'll find out. I'm gonna go 8 to 4, maybe. We're getting another dace already. Okay, I've been here for a little while. We're at the point where we're actually making money at a fairly decent pace. My clams are surviving. There's like a little bit of turnover going. We have 30 daces. I've done all the research, and you can see, like, look on the bottom right, my money just keeps jumping up. So, we're gonna move on. We're gonna get some pikes, I think. We're gonna move on to the next big fish. Pike is a big fish, that is dace and perch. It only fears the otter. So, gonna get a couple of pike. It's a big boy. We've gone straight in there, we're gonna get a breeding ground for them. And the hope is we can now maintain a sort of ecosystem with all three of them in. So let's give it a go. 1, 2, 3. A little bit of hornwort. There we go. Right, let's just see what happens. I've got 33 dace, 7 perch, and 2 pike. I'm a little worried that the perch won't survive this. I'm also a little worried about my clams. Delicious nose clam. No, I'm a little worried about the clams, that they seem to be overbreeding a little bit. Toxins are still dropping. I suspect they will die off. The lake, however, I've expanded it loads, and it still just needs more. It's crazy. It's costing me more and more. It costs, like, more each time. Look, it's jumped up to 11 already. I'm gonna spend all my money doing it. There you go. It's a huge lake. You don't need any more room, you greedy so-and-sos. I'm just wondering if that's enough. Like, the animals seem resistant to breeding until there's more than two of them. They're not into one-on-ones. They want an orgy, basically. So we might have to go up to 4 pike or 3 pike or something like that to get them breeding. You see how it's maintaining at the moment, though. What I want to see is if the pike dies out, if we go back to one of them. before something happens. Where is he? There he is. So let's click this guy. Big boy. Very cool, though. Very cool. If we actually click the head cam, we should see it when it goes hunting. Look, he's spooked! And he should be. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Oh. I think this is actually da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I do think this is very cool. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I missed. It's just a nice little feature. Oh. There we go. Got ourselves a delicious dace. See, there's the blood. 2982. Okay. Because what you need, it basically just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. You need enough dace that they can feed all the perch. And you need enough perch that they can feed all the pikes. They need enough pikes that they can feed all the mallards? Question mark. Oh, the mallard only eats off dace. Interesting, because we have a lot of dace. Should we get a mallard? Okay, I want enough to get two mallards. So we're going to wait. We need 82. Let's get some mallards. There we go. Right, these are only going to eat the dace. This is what I'm saying. We need to keep the dace alive. Did I get I didn't get mallards last time. Look how cute it is! Oh my god, it's actually adorable. It's actually the cutest little thing. I actually love it. Look at it! Look at its eyes! It's adorable! Mallard. Is there a way to hide the UI? That would be cool. Yeah, our toxins are raised massively higher. Let's get some clams. Clam, 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 clam. Clam, there we go. So, yeah, as you can see, instantly the dace population has started to drop. So is the perch population, actually. Both of those are failing a little bit. We might need more dace. Maybe we need another dace breeding ground. I'm going to do that. That's a good idea. I'm very intelligent. Oh, you're not allowed to do that. Never mind. I'm not very intelligent. I'm just going to resupply a little bit of dace. You want them, like, constantly... Everyone's just hanging out over here. Oh, it's getting a little bit... Getting a little bit funky over here, isn't it? Yeah. We're running out of oxygen just because all the fish are eating all the oxygen. Okay, not technically eating all the oxygen, but you know what I mean. Okay, that's fine. What do we need? What has the biggest increase? Didn't we just get some cheap grass, really? I just want... You can see there's, like, a little arrow. I just want to see that start going up rather than down. Still going down. Bloody Nora. This might be part of the problem. This might be why we're struggling a little bit. The dace population is shrinking. I wasn't ready for the mallards. Nobody is ready for the mallards. They're just not, they're not making babies anymore. There's no toxins. The nutrients are okay. I think it, yeah, it's the lack of, the oxygen is actually a huge problem for us right now. Greatly. Okay, we're gonna go for some hornwort. I'm just trying to figure out what's gonna add the most oxygen. It's actually a series. It's still dropping. I think redhead grass is the way to go. Boop. There he is. That's really good. The second down to A. Okay. Hey. There we go. Up. Up. Good stuff. Crayfish. Oh, I got three of them. Whoopsie daisy. I'm gonna get some huggy as well. There we go. Oxygen. We're gonna have to maybe resupply the fish populations a little bit. The dace, the perch, they've all suffered greatly at my hands. And it is entirely my fault, it must be said. But we're gonna be fine. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling confident. I just need more money. Feed me cash. And that's not even going down anymore. What are my crayfish doing? Rudiger, eat some corpses, you fiend. What are you eating? Did you just eat my crayfish? Don't eat my crayfish. Don't do that. I need my bloody crayfish, you cheeky so-and-so. Bam. It's getting there. It's climbing. It really is. Ugh. Even lost a pike. The only thing really surviving is the mallards, because the mallards aren't... I guess the mallards don't rely on the oxygen from... Oh, God. Yeah, I mean, the mallards shouldn't rely on it, right? Because they're just breathing the air. They're not breathing water, essentially. I need more crayfish. The mallards are eating the crayfish. Any more money? Have sex, gosh darn it. Mallards, do you breed? I know you don't have a breeding area, but do you get down and dirty, Mr. Mallard? It's hard to tell. You're very cute, though. I'll give you that much. There you go. Have a crayfish. Don't eat it, okay? Does it only eat dace, though? I can't actually tell. I was hoping there was a button to hide the UI. I can't find one if there is. Look how cute! Oh, look at his little flippers. Flip, flop, flip, flop, flip, flop. He just looks so happy, you know? He's living his best life. The mallards are going to save the day. I'm going to save the lake. I am. We need more. What we need first of all is some dace. We need some serious dace. So let's get them in. The idea being the more dace we have, the more likely they are to breed and the more money we're going to make anyway. So it needs, right? The pike can just eat everyone without a problem, in theory. And nobody eats the pike. Wait, no, doesn't the mallard? What just? No! Did my mallard died of starvation? You stupid mallard! There was food everywhere! Why have you died? Are they both dead? Where's the other dead one? Where's stupid? That was over there! Oh god, the horror. They actually both died of starvation. Wow. Huh, that went badly. Interesting, okay. Well, the dace, you can see the dace population. We're up to 23 now. It's growing. We shall make it grow more! All you're allowed to do now is dace, is have sex, okay? I'm opening a dace breeding farm with 37 of them. That should keep the perch and the pike have bred for the first time with 3 of them. That should keep the perch and the pike very, very well fed. Ooh, I believe, I don't know this for sure, that the more you have of a fish, the more you get money-wise when they breed. My passive income is 6 gold, right? You saw that pop up just then. Watch what happens when these breed, because sometimes you only get 2 or 3 gold for breeding. I have maxed out the research, but, big booty. Got 8 for that? That's crazy. I think it's a thing. Unfortunately, they're going to run out of room because they're breeding too quick now. There we go. Let's get an otter. Bam. There we go. Look at him. What a giant. Love it. Absolutely. Don't eat the clam, though. Look how cute he is. What's he up to? Are you going to eat my clam? He eats everything. Basically everything other than the mallard. I kind of wish he ate the mallard. Oh, no, I don't. I'm sorry. I take it back. You're far too cute for that. I actually love this mallard so much. I'm going to name Jonesy. Jonesy the mallard. Wait, who's Rudiger? That was a crayfish. Oh, God. We need more clams. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Clam, clam, clam. Go. How are we doing? 29, 11, 7. Yeah, so the dace population is beginning to suffer again. I know we need another otter. I'm not sure it's a great idea, though. It must be said. I'm not sure that's the play right now. Maybe we can handle it. I think if we get another otter, and then we just load up with dace after that, then maybe we'll be okay. Maybe that's going to be happy, happy fun times. It's looking good. It's actually looking okay. I think we may have an ecosystem here. I'd like to leave it for like an hour and come back and just see what it's like. The one thing I'd be worried about is the toxins and stuff like that. I think if you don't keep on top of it, you'll have a problem. Well, obviously it would. And I'm not sure I could prep enough clams to survive. Am I happy with this? I think we need more dace. We'll stock up on dace. Okay. I think we need a few more. I think if we can get back to about 40 or so dace, then we can try this out. So, as a finale, I think we've got a pretty good ecosystem here. I don't think this is bad. I need more bloody room, though, again. What I'd like to do is come back and say half an hour. I'm just going to leave it entirely alone for half an hour and see where we end up. So make sure we've got enough dace to keep the breeding constant. Okay, so the mallards are going to die. Like, the mallards are not going to survive whilst I'm AFK. I think we can safely say that. Because they're dying even when I am here, despite them having plenty of food. I'm going to have clams for days. Okay, I'm leaving it. I'm 55 minutes recorded. No, we have to add a mallard. I'm going to add one mallard, and then I'm going. I'm leaving it, and we'll just see what happens in half an hour. It'll be disastrous, I'm sure, but who cares? I'm hoping to see some, like, another otter or something. We just need enough money for one otter, and then we're done. We're done. Eventually, you have to let them fly the coop, you know? They have to go off on their own, live their own life, all that kind of malarkey. There we go. Right. I'm leaving it. I'm done. Be back in a bit. Well, I was going to come back after half an hour. I tapped back in after 10 minutes to see what was going on, and it went badly. Maybe I could have done something to better prepare for the toxins. I don't know. Maybe I'm sure I could have. I'm sure I could have loaded it with... Oh, that's so sad. I'm sure I could have loaded it with clams or maybe some of the plants that reduce toxins really well. I've got a lot of money, which is nice. How many of these do I need to start having the toxins reduce? You need a lot, don't you? I mean, that's crazy. Look at that. Okay, let's buy some clams. The toxins are crazy. I can't control them. Oh, they're already... Oh, okay. Well, it's starting to drop. And then what we're going to do for fun to finish off is mallards. Mallard, 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 mallard. Oh, they died instantly. Oh, I knew it was toxic, but anything... Oh god, it's a massacre. It's an absolute massacre. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh no. Well, that may be the worst thing I've ever done. Okay, so this is Among Ripples. I will link the Kickstarter in the description down below if you want to give this a go for yourself. If you check out the game on Steam, they do have a free demo. This version I'm playing is the Steam version. It's accessible to absolutely everybody. So if you wanted to play it on your own, you can do that. You can play a bit through the campaign, which you saw in my last video, or indeed you can murder some mallards on the sandbox if that's what you want to do. So definitely go check it out if you're interested. I will see you lovely folks in the next video. Cheers much as always. Bye-bye. Hey folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to help support me a little bit more, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. There's a link in the description down below. Every little really does help in times like these, but it's not at all expected, and by just watching the video, you've already helped me out massively, and it makes you a pretty cool person, so well done you. Thanks for joining me either way. I'll see you next time. Rainbow Road.